No, no. Why am I getting so emotional? Hey lifers, welcome back to the channel. This is a Jay in the Life, and I'm Paris Hilton's early 2000s catchphrase, that's hot, Jay. And today, I am reacting to more hot, guys. And particularly, this is Louis Tomlinson. So, I did a reaction to one of his songs in another video. And you can check that out, the one with Bebe Rexha, which I want to do a reaction to Bebe Rexha as well. I got some recommendations. A lot of people said that's really not his style of music he's leaning towards. And they told me to check out these two songs. And that's what I'm doing. So I'm so pumped. I love One Direction. I'm just falling in love with them so much. I can't handle Zayn and Liam's gorgeousness. I mean, those are the two that I'm like mostly attracted to. But they're all really attractive, so talented, so cool. I love seeing them like way back in the day in One Direction and then seeing where they are now. So yeah, so without further ado, let's get right into this. Oh, I also wanted to shout out some new Patreon pledges that I got. Thank you so much to Joanna Alves and Alana Greenberg and Tanya. Thank you so much for pledging. And remember, if you sign up for Patreon, you can give me a request and I will do that request video. Yeah, so let's get right into this. Remember, if you like me, like the channel, go ahead and leave a like, subscribe, leave a comment. Let me know what else to react to by Louis Tomlinson. All right, let's go.
It's been a minute since I called you.
Oh.
Just to hear the answer phone. The day that they took you, I wish it was me instead.
But you- Whoa. What is this about? Okay, is this the song that's about his mom that died tragically? I don't know if I'm emotionally ready for that. Okay. Woo. Whoa. Wowza. Okay, let's get into this.
No one told me don't give up. You can do it day by day.
His voice.
So I will keep you day and night here until the day I die. I'll be living.
Chills. Chills. Whoa. Okay. That, whoa. That, like, the vocal layering there and, like, him harmonizing with himself is so good. And that melody right there, oh my god, I gotta take it back a little bit. Okay.
So I will keep you day and night here until oh. The day I die. I'll be living one life for the two of us. I will be the best.
No! No! Why am I getting so emotional? I will be living one life for the two of us. Okay. I don't know why this is affecting me like this. Okay. Someone just texted me. That's taking my mind off emotions. Whoa! I laugh when I am getting emotional. I don't know why this is hitting me. Okay.
Always keep you next to me. I'll be living one life for the two of us. Even when I'm on my own, I know I won't be
That line, that is the line. That is the line, physically fighting off tears. I'll be living one life for the two of us. You'll be looking down proud.
I can feel your blood run through me. Oh, you'll be waiting. I'll see you again. But you once told me don't give up.
And his voice is so beautiful. I think that's what makes it. You can just like feel the emotion. Okay.
Diamonds,
this is not like a normal One Direction guy reaction to me. Like, I mean, he's beyond gorgeous, but I'm just so enthralled. And I love, okay. I'm going to be honest. This is one of my favorite songs. I'm only halfway through. Am I going to be able to make it to the end of this video? One of my favorite songs by solo 1D guy so far. Okay.
Turn to dust or fade away. Fade away. So I will keep you day and night here until the day I die.
My god, so powerful.
One life for the two of us. Promised you I told it.
Spread.
So all of this is all for you. Oh, I swear to God you're living.
The way that they were, like, slowly panning into his face like that, and you can just, like, see the emotion. Okay. It's just so well done. And the way that he wrote this song, you can tell it's just so near and dear to him. I don't know if he's done any live live performances of this song, but I don't know. If I can do that.
One life for the two of us. I will be the best of me. Always keep you next to me. I'll be living. One life for the two of us. Even when I'm on my own.
Yes.
One life for the two of us.
And I like how there's a lot of shots where it's like being shot down and he's looking up and singing. Huh. This is like the most emotional that I've ever gotten on a reaction video. Should I even keep this footage? Okay. Am I okay?
Hold you where my
Louis,
heart
don't do that.
One life for the two of us.
Okay. Okay. Hold on. That was beyond beautiful. Beyond beautiful. I'm a mess. That was so good. Okay, apparently if you want to get me emotional, just make a song about your mother. Okay. Wow. I can't say anything but amazing things for that song. Like, his voice is done so well. The production of it so well. So empowering. The lyrics, of course. Wow, Louis, what are you doing to me? You can always tell when someone's making a song from an emotional place like that. Okay, so let's get into the next one here called Walls. Wow, okay, this video already looks intense. Oh my God, I love the scenery.
Wakes you up. I waken up alone.
Okay. I am loving this feel of Louis. And like I said, did I say this in another video? I don't remember. He's giving me Alec Benjamin vibes, which I love. And yeah, like I really love this type of, like, I don't even know what you would call it. Soft rock almost. I don't know. It's just, it's good.
The day you walked away and took the higher ground.
He has such a beautiful voice.
It's how I was, they came up short. Now I stand taller than them all.
Wow, he has such a, whoa, he's like, okay. He's like not even on the ground. That's wild. He has such a powerful voice. It's so good. I love it.
He's how I was, never broke my soul, falling down for you.
Okay, the meaning behind this. These high walls that I've put up around myself, I'm watching them fall down for you. Whoa, okay. Okay. Relate?
I hurt and who you love.
Wow. This is cool seeing they're like all dancing around him. Him in a suit, yo. Can we get the moment? Okay, we have to at least have one. God. Okay, so this is after, is this kind of like he finally let someone in, broke down all of his walls, let someone in, and then they left? Is that what the, I'm getting the vibe of this song, and then he's dancing alone? Okay. Louis, I'll dance with you. Meh.
I looked you in the eyes, saw that I was lost. And I watched them all come falling down. I
love that line. I watch them all come falling down for you. Whoa. He's such a good lyricist and singer. I'm really, really loving the direction that he's going in his music career. I like the feel of this music video too. It almost feels a little like classic, like early 2000 rock band music video where it's like cutting to them like performing, which is kind of cool. And that's like the feel of this that I'm getting as well too, like this type of music, and I'm here for it. I love it. Waking up alone. Wow, nothing wakes you up like waking up alone. Damn. Hit us with those lyrics. Okay. Wow. I am officially blown away by Louis. He's amazing. Like, that's all I can really say. Amazing, blown away. Like, the power of these two songs are so good. And like, yeah. Whoa, okay. So, that is where I am. Emotionally destroyed. But it's so worth it. I love him so much. So, let me know in the comments what else to react to by Louis Tomlinson or any of the 1D guys. I have a Harry Styles reaction that's coming up soon. More Niall. Yeah, and Liam. All of them. So pumped. Okay. Until next time, guys, it's been a Jay in the Life. Bye.